Schlun Poofa!
Name's Aaron, right? What's good, Jose? Nice to meet you. Yeah, a lot of the guys here at this party were talking about you specifically tonight, and I just want to be the first one to come up to you, and introduce myself, have a little chat. And I'm just get straight to business and just be honest with you. Like, if you're trying to get out of here, like maybe go back to your place or like go get some food or something. Cause if I'm being real, I think it's just like the best for both of us if we just leave this place. And like, if you're down, I'm down. You with it? All right, pull up. You know, I'm a gentleman, always get the door for ladies. You know, ladies first.
In this home, Turn me up, I'm trying to fuck, point me to the sluts. What that nigga tough, he out.
Okay, we got
What do you say we keep these good vibes going?
Round one, fight.
Hey girl.
Whoa, what is happening?
My appendix exploded, so they're taking it out.
What?
Do you want to see?
Are you in surgery?
Oh, you're good. They're just closing me up right now. What's up?
Hey, have you ever swallowed a Tide Pod?
No, wait, who's that in your back seat?
Oh, this is not my car. Sorry.
Girl, you know the dog I'm dog sitting for?
Yeah, your neighbor's one, right?
Dead.
No way.
Do I replace it or what?
Oh my god, is their cat okay?
They had a cat too?
Yeah.
What the?
Oh.
What was that about? Dude, you're weird.
I'm a boss, bro. Bro, please, I'm a boss. Yep. I'm a boss. Look, 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 look.
You gotta stay there.
No.
And you don't seem to understand.
Hey, banna. Hey, banna.
Abita, I did you why? Oh my god, no! Do not let her in!
I'm trying!
There are times when I will leave.
Hey, girl.
Hey, you look nice.
Aw, thanks. I'm at my grandpa's funeral.
What? I'm so sorry.
You're good. They're just carrying away the casket. What's that? Oh, they dropped it.
They what?
Oh, he's rolling away. Hold on.
Rolling?
Hey, have you ever been kidnapped by your Uber driver?
What? No. Why?
Not even, like, taken across state lines?
No! Are you kidnapped right now?
Are you still gonna give me 5 stars?
I think I'm finally gonna spread Rover's ashes today.
Aww.
I baked cupcakes because I was sad, but I think it's time, you know?
Yeah. Wait, what is that?
Hmm?
Why do you have flour in there? Did you bake?
Oh, my God.
Ew.
Shoot the shot. I'm coming in hot.
What the fuck?
WH?
Bro.
Don't be fair to me, brother. You got your rapist homo thug blackballing over there.
What the hell are you talking about?
My cat ran away when I was 5 years old, and I like to think he's looking down at me from heaven, and don't I want to do this for him? I want to do it for the cat.
Where's Rick?
I'm...
Don't care. Yes, Mom?
Yo, bro, you trying to go to the movies later?
Bro, I honestly wish I could, dog, but I actually have to babysit my little brother, bro, so I can't.
Nah, that's fine. I could just get him a sitter.
Oh, thanks, bro. You didn't have to do... Oh, I just remembered, bro. I actually have a volleyball game tomorrow, so I have to practice all day, bro. I gotta stay locked in so I could go D1. Bro.
Nah, that's fine. I know the coach. I could just tell him that you're chilling.
Oh, thanks, bro. You know, you didn't have to do... Oh, I just remembered, bro. I actually have to take my car into the shop because I actually got into an accident on 9/11, knocked down the Twin Towers straight flat, bro. Boom! everything came tumbling down, dog. So, you know, I just gotta get it fixed, bro.
Yo, it's fine. We can bring it on the way.
Oh, thanks, bro. You know, I just remembered, bro. I'm actually legally blind, so I can't even see the movie, dog. Unfortunately.
Bro, it's fine. I got the whole script in Braille.
Oh, you know, you're a G, bro. You're a real one. I just remembered. I actually have cancer, so I got a chemotherapy appointment tomorrow, bro. So, you know, gotta cut that sickness.
Man, I got the cure right here.
Bro, you're a real one, dog. I appreciate that. Oh, what? I just remembered my girlfriend actually told me we have a date tomorrow, so I can't even do that, bro. So, you know, I gotta
Yo, I just got a girlfriend, too. We can go on a two-man.
I don't like you, bro. I don't want to go with you, dog. I really don't want to hang out with you. The only reason I hang out with you is because your mom is fine, bro. Like, seriously.
Say, yes, shut up, let me go. No, riding in that beat.